Just a few miles off the shores of Lake Michigan, we're at Miller Park in Milwaukee. Should be a good Conquest matchup today. Between the in now, Ichiro Suzuki. Just a short drive west of downtown, we're at Miller Park in Milwaukee. Today we bring you Conquest. So digging in now, Ichiro Suzuki. And we are... set for baseball here this evening.
The center fielder, Ichiro Suzuki.
Step out of the plate and reassess things here. First offering on its way. Popped up. Moustakas on the move. He can't get there as it falls in. Coming to the plate, Ricky Henderson. He'll get to take his first cuts here. Now, time asked for and granted by the home plate umpire. Ready to deliver, here's the first pitch. No balls and one strike. Suzuki aboard here at first with nobody out. Here's a late swing and a miss, strike two.
That's a well-placed fastball right there, just off the outside. If you can get guys to expand the strike zone and go after that pitch, you're going to have a lot of success. No luck that time, though.
The 0-2 home. And he wasn't going to hit that one with an or.
The strikeout, and there's one gone. Stepping in, Sean Green. First swings for him in this one with a runner still at first and one gone. Willie Mays will be summoned off the bench here as he'll pinch hit with a runner at first and one gone in the inning. And a pitch out, nothing doing though, and that's ball one. Runner at first here, one man out. Into the corner and slicing foul. Ground ball to